hitmaker for some of the most notable in the recording industry. Polo the Don is more than a music visionary. He's also a philanthropist, helping families everywhere by giving back and sharing his dream.
I think Polo's motivation is the community that we live in and serve. I met Polo as a child, and we've grown into adults together. And being from Southwest Atlanta, I think his motivation is sincerely serving the underserved.
It's on the People Station, V103 Foundation Focus. Polo the Don's on 4 records. Rent paid, mortgage paid for a year.
This year coming up, I would have been spent $1 million of my own personal money back into my own neighborhood.
It's meaningful to me, really, because there is so much you can do to give back to the community, and I think that Polo has found a very creative yet fulfilling way to give back.
In that same spirit of giving, Polo the Don created Foundation Focus, which stands for Focusing on Completion Until Successful.
The reason why I do it is because where I come from, man, it's like I understand the mentality of everybody, you know, basically the people I grew up around. And I was actually like, able to break through and just do something special with myself and with my life. So I give back to my neighborhood to show the kids that's growing up now, like you can do it bigger and better than this. So I want somebody to try to, you know, outdo what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? It's great. Just to show them like it really can happen. Any dream can come true. It's not just like a saying that you hear growing up, dreams come true. Like, if you go get it, it really, really does happen. And it's an honor. So, I mean, I feel like I'm doing more than the city itself, or more than the mayor, you know, herself or himself or who have you. You know what I'm saying? Like, personally, hands-on. It's not a corporate sponsor behind me. Like, it's personal. So you might not see me in a family. They might see Polo and say, dang, why he look like he, you know, like he just look crazy. Like, why he like, you don't spend no money on himself? Why he like, you don't take care of himself? Well, my $1 million went back into my community, you know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. So I did more for the city than you'll ever do. And I did more for the city than, you know, people in position have ever done. So I just feel like that's really what I want to stand for in the end. When my legacy is said and done, they're going to say that boy really connected the dots. And, you know, not only talked about it, he did something about it.
Congratulations to Polo the Don on the success of Foundation Focus and his mission to provide a vision, leadership, and healthy living to members in his community and abroad. One focus vision at a time.